drivers behind the line. In 3, 2, 1, go!
Semi-final match number 3 underway. We've got our 1-seeded Red Alliance, 5th-seeded Blue Alliance. Red Alliance currently has the advantage, needs one more win to punch their ticket for the finals here in New York City. Deep shot by our Red Alliance human player from Psypulse into that upper hub. Drivers taking control now, and with the Red Alliance in the lead, 34-16. Blue Alliance looking to force the tiebreaker match here. Red Alliance playing a little shorthanded here, 694 and 1796. Robo Tigers playing against fully stacked squad on the blue side of the field. However, we've seen the shooting prowess from both of these top-ranked robots. Now, 34-19 and 3:54. Rohawks and G-House Pirates trying to play defense against this robot from Psypulse, but Psypulse going 1-for-2 in that last attempt, leaving Robo Tigers wide open to take some shots up top. 40-27, meanwhile, Center Punch looking to get some cargo here, trying to scour around the near side of the field. Team 3:54, 3 and 34-19 now.
Okay.
Trying to stymie the efforts of the Robo Tigers. Robo Tigers now. One of our sole robots here for the Red Alliance, trying to do it all. Red Alliance holding the lead right now as we start to get into our end game. 102-16. Team 1796, okay. Robo Tigers, yeah, looking to climb here. 34-19, that's the Rohawks. They're trying to get up into that hangar and secure themselves. 40-27, also on the mid rung, 3:54. Trying to get back to the hangar as well. In 3, 2, 1, time, and semifinal match number 3.
Okay.
We'll be moving on. A score of 112-0. Let's hear it for the Blue Alliance, 40-27, Center Punch, Rohawks, 34-19, and 3:54, G-House Pirates.